साल हो गया है और इस साल में मैंने सुना कि यू वर ऑफर्ड ऑलमोस्ट एवरी बिग फिल्म दैट वाज रिलीज्ड बट यू एक्सेप्टेड नन. इसकी क्या वजह है?
वेल नॉट एवरी फिल्म, दैट्स लाइक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एग्जैजरेशन. सम ऑफ देम यस, बट देयर वर डिफरेंट रीजंस. आमना सबका एक एक रीजन नहीं था ऑब्वियसली. इट्स जस्ट दैट आई थिंक अगर मैं prime reason I think yahi hoga ki none of them the scripts that I read or heard they didn't speak to me like that, like Motorcycle Girl, or I'm not saying that just that film, but the films I have done, few films, JPNA or the role that I played in JPNA or what I did in Motorcycle Girl, when I read those scripts and when I heard the idea, like Motorcycle Girl, maine script nahi padha tha, maine sirf Adnan had only told me that this is the concept. He sent me a video of Zenith and he said this is the idea, and I knew he was going to make it. So I was like, done, yes, locked. Like, I didn't even ask him kis script kya hoga. So sometimes I think there are directors or there's a certain, like Nadeem, there's a team that, you know, you trust that way, I feel. I'm not saying that I can't trust. Obviously, you as an actor, you have to work with a lot of people. But the specifically the scripts that came to me, abhi recent times mein, I think unme se koi bhi aisa nahi tha that I felt like this is it or this is something that I want or need to do. हाँ, एंड उसके अलावा आई थिंक वी ऑल नो दिस, यू विल अग्री विद मी, जो लड़कियों के रोल्स होते हैं, वुमेन, जिस तरह के रोल्स हमें ऑफर होते हैं वो बहुत लिमिटेड हैं अभी तक स्क्रिप्ट्स में. और वो जो रिप्रेजेंटेशन ख़वातीन की है ऑन स्क्रीन, आई थिंक इट्स प्रॉब्लमैटिक. और बहुत सारी स्क्रिप्ट में वो झलक नज़र आती है मुझे. एंड आई हैव कम टू अ पॉइंट वेयर आई डोंट वांट टू डू अ फिल्म जस्ट फॉर द हेक ऑफ स्टेइंग रेलिवेंट, और जस्ट के ओ इस साल एक फिल्म आनी चाहिए तो कुछ जो आ रहा है वो कर लो. इफ़ इट डजंट क्लिक देन नो. सो कोई ऐसा हार्ड एंड फास्ट वो नहीं था कि मुझे नहीं करनी या ये भी नहीं करना वो भी, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. बट इट्स जस्ट दैट अगर कोई अभी भी कोई ऐसी चीज़ आएगी दैट आई फील लाइक ओके येस दिस इज द आई विल डू इट, बट वी ऑल नो दिस दैट यू नो द रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ लाइक गर्ल्स एंड वुमेन ऑन स्क्रीन इन आवर सिनेमा इवन टुडे, it's problematic, and there are things, and then you point them out and people don't understand, and it's very easy for people to say, oh, she's become exclusive or selective about her work.
Or motorcycle girl kar li hai
to dimag kharab ho gaya, aur mera dimag to har dafa kharab hua hai.
Women centric film, you know, we've heard that JPN is coming back with a third.
Is it? They didn't tell me.
So I've heard that there's a JPNA 3 in the pipeline.
Oh.
Is there any chance that Zoya will ever come back? Because that's a character we absolutely adored.
I
didn't think it would be such a big hit, right?
No. I mean, I thought I was playing a character, but yeah, like, yeah, it's going to be good. But like,
Chota Sa, fantastic.
Yeah, obviously because of Nadeem, I did know, okay, you know, this is going to be one
big
yeah. Amazing, well executed. Yeah, you know, and it was. And even the second one. But having said that, I didn't think Meera character itna wo, like I didn't, yeah, I didn't think so. And I was, and Nadeem, I keep saying this, the description he gave me was, you just have to come on set and be yourself. And I was like, now when I watch the film, I'm like, do you see me like that? Like this annoying selfie girl. He's like, no, but like, you know, I do these little like gimmicks and things.
No.
There was no prep. Like for Motorcycle Girl, there was not, except for the riding, but like there was so much prep because Adnan would keep telling me, so high, I don't want to see like your glimpse in this character because this is not you, it's poles apart, right? But for Jawani, I just had to go on set and just like have fun. So I had the best time playing that role.
Great. And I hope that we see a comeback.
Hopefully, I mean, it's an amazing franchise, and you know, it's a great it will be a great opportunity if it does. But abhi, I don't know anything. I don't think they.